Hey, Collegiate, this is Mr. Metropolis. Welcome to Metroville. And this is my beautiful family. They want to say hi.
Hi.
This is my beautiful wife, Dr. Metropolis. What do you do, Dr. Metropolis?
I teach high school English.
And this is my beautiful son, Jovan.
And caring son.
And caring Giovanni. And he's in kindergarten, right?
Oh, yeah.
And this...
Did you know that dinosaurs eat meat or plants twice a day?
And what is the, what do you call when it eats meat?
A plant, you know? A plant eats a plant and a carnivore eats meat.
Can I
keep talking?
Sure. Mm-hmm.
If you leave moldy food in the house, flies can get in your house and like, if your mom's scared of flies, that wouldn't be good.
That is an excellent point, Giovanni. And this is our dog, Douglas. Say hi, Douglas. Douglas. Hi. Okay, well, I just wanted to introduce... Sure.
Well.
Real quick, though, because I got to make a...
Folks.
Oh, boy.
If you're watching this, please subscribe your channel.
I don't really have a channel. No, I do. I have Mr. Metropolis' YouTube channel. Yeah, you're right. Very good point,
Giovanni. Please subscribe.
All
right. Press the click button right there.
Okay, guys.
Can I say something?
Okay, one more thing.
Thank you for subscribing.
All right, say bye to the Metropolis at the Metro Palace. I just wanted to tell you I'm really excited about this year. We're going to learn about history and all the things that happened in the past, but not just to remember them. We're going to make them come alive to make us better people. And why do we learn history? That's a good question.
Because if we didn't learn history, we wouldn't be as smart as today.
Yeah, we wouldn't know about what happened, how we got here, or why things are the way they are. That's a really good point. Well, what about government or the people that lead the country?
Well, government's government.
Yeah.
It didn't really start us all.
Yeah, we didn't have government at first, right? But what do they do now? They're in charge of what?
Us, but not our body language.
Very
the
good.
The British gave us our accent, our talking, our language, and, well, they didn't give us our accent, but they're still mean.
Yeah.
But we did the American Revolution, and we beat them.
That is true, Jeremiah. This guy knows a little bit of his history. And we're going to use that history to make a better tomorrow, because the power of the history is you can make things better and do things better and learn from our mistakes and also embrace the things that have made us successful. And now this year we're going to find out what is true or move towards it and what are valid sources and what is fact versus opinion. And then when we get to government, we are going to learn about government and where the leadership of our country and how we can make good government and support it. Okay, last one, but that's it for time.
Hey guys, the indigenous Americans just had chiefs. Not as good as government, but lights were invented by us. As we changed, we got smarter and smarter.
Well, we evolved, yeah.
Yeah.
Very good. That's a good point to
make. And we can make tools.
That is very good. So the indigenous Americans had chiefs. That was their government. Very good, Giovanni. All right, say bye, Giovanni. We got to go.
They didn't know.
No, we got to say goodbye because the video's getting going. All right, bye, guys.
Subscribe to our channel.